brain activity becomes abnormal, causing seizures or periods of unusual behavior, sensations, and sometimes loss of awareness. Anyone can develop epilepsy.
Symptoms: temporary confusion, a staring spell, uncontrollable jerking movements of the arms and legs, loss of consciousness or awareness, side symptoms such as fear, anxiety, or déjà vu.
Causes of epilepsy. Epilepsy has no identifiable cause in about half the people with the condition. In the other half, the condition may be traced to various factors, including genetic influence, head trauma, brain condition, infectious disease, prenatal injury, developmental disorders.
Epilepsy. Find out what causes it and who's at risk and how it is diagnosed.